This is what it's supposed to be like. Men, women, young people, old people, everybody's having fun, nobody's getting hurt. We have a really young one there. Hello with the Sabaton shirt. And you got the camo pants too. Come up on stage. You take them. What's your name?
Braxton.
And could I ask you, how old are you? How old are you?
Six.
6 years old? You must have awesome parents. My mom and dad for sure wouldn't let me go to a heavy metal concert. Hell, they still won't let me go. So don't tell them. Anyway, I see you got the kit. You got the camo pants, you have a t-shirt with Sabaton on. I think you're gonna need a pair of sunglasses to complete your outfit. You know what? When I get old and fat, you can be my body double. Well, actually, I am old and fat, but actually, is it okay for mom and dad if we keep him here safely on the stage on the side for the last song? Do you have earplugs? No? Oh, that's on here? Make sure you plug those in, we don't want you to lose your hearing. And we're gonna have to take you to the side of the stage because we don't want to run you over and make you die from, overweight Swedish guy. Come on here, my friend. Stick here next to Bruno. That's what I'm talking about. Heavy metal is for everyone. My friends, thank you for a fantastic evening. I hope we will meet again very soon. But our time is up and we want to squeeze one extra song in. So this one is about your military history. The 6th of June, 1944. You guys, or actually not you guys, but probably a lot of your grandparents and such, made sure we're not speaking German by now. So, two questions. Will you sing with us? And will you jump with us? To the gates of hell!
Yeah.
listen to you.